What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Look who we have here. This looks like the $500 million man UFC president, Mr. Dana White, allegedly banned from the Palms for being too good at blackjack. I guess you got to cruise over here to the High Limit section and test your luck. Like this video and follow for more.